Welcome to, they stole your car. Look, they stole your car.
Whoa.
This isn't good audio at all.
No, it's probably awful.
Whoa.
We pull up to a car that has the same car as me. Nope. Sorry.
Yeah, no, that is the way to say that.
That is what happened. That is the way it would be said.
Has a pet car.
It's a pet car. I was thinking about, Family Feud earlier today.
Oh, I thought you meant right now. I'm like,
no, well, I also think about it all the time.
I was thinking about it earlier right now.
But I was just thinking about how Steve Harvey and the, I guess the people who write it, he's just the host.
And the people who ride Steve Harvey.
The people who ride on Steve Harvey's back all the time, like he's a horse.
The multiple people.
The multiple people who cling onto Steve Harvey's spine so they can get from point A to point B. No, the people who write the show, or maybe him, because I don't know, maybe he doesn't, they always craft the show in a way that it is guiding audience, or not audience members, but the players towards, like, very inappropriate responses, right? Like, it'll be like, name something that a man
would... I mean, not always, but yeah, like, there are definitely
there's
some
definitely,
of
like, a lot, right? Where it's like, name something a man would use in the bedroom. And then, like, the contestants are always, like, they say, like, I don't know, they say... Right? And then Steve Harvey's like, how could you say that? That's disgusting. But I was thinking earlier.
Cigar.
Because he...
That would work for that.
He wants them to say that, right? He wants them to say, like, he wants them to say something inappropriate. So I was imagining, like, he's like, all right, what's something a man would use in the bedroom? And he goes to the first guy, and, like, the first guy buzzes in, and he's like, hi, Steve, I don't want to say it. Oh, my wife is at home. She's watching. She's not here for some reason. And I don't want to say the gross, nasty thing, Steve. And then he says it anyways. He says...
But I'll spell it out
for
you.
But I'll spell it out. And then Steve Harvey screams. Like someone has stabbed him with a knife.
Because as soon as he said scream, that's a scream I immediately imagined.
like a cry of
like
pain.
One of those goat screams, like.
And then he gets like, he slumps over.
Yes.
In pain all over his body.
How could you say this
How
word?
How could you say this terrible thing?
If you say it once more, I'll still die.
One more, I will pass into the spirit realm. And then he says, do you want to play? Because it's the first option. He slumps over and he goes, survey says.
That was the number two answer. You get a chance
survey
to steal.
Survey says you get a chance to steal. The other person says the same thing.
And then he dies.
Steve Harvey dies. Who was the host before Steve Harvey? Quick, trivia.
Why can't I remember? Hold on.
Would you believe me if I said it was Franklin
Bill
Delano
Murray.
Roosevelt?
You know, I think mine was more likely of the two, frankly.
Franklin Delano Roosevelt. What's a song you like? This is Song of the Day.
This is... So I want... classic Mr. Blue Sky. Classic
that
song.
Is a classic song by
and
Jovi.
It's very good.
John Bon Jovi.
It's by the one and only Mozart.
He did make this one.
He produced it.
From John Bon Jovi. You ever think about Bon Jovi as a band?
No, frankly, I don't ever think about Bon Jovi ever.
You don't? Okay.
I mean, that's not true. I do think about him frequently.
Like, in my dreams.
No, more frequently. Like, I mean, I thought about him probably two times in the past year. So that's
so more frequently than some things,
yes.
Actually, I would say most things, mathematically.
Yeah, mathematically, like, you know, I don't want to bore anybody, go ahead.
The point I was making is that John Bon Jovi started a band, right? He's not a solo act, he has a band. And you have to realize that at some point in time, John, Mr. Bon Jovi, they were coming up with their band name. They're like, do we want to be like Pistols? And they're like, no, that one's taken. Like, do we want to be Kiss? No, that one's taken. Or do we want to be the Queen? No. Yeah. Someone had like a really good suggestion. Like, do we want to be the Gun Band? That's my good suggestion for a band name. But
you just walk out with guns and mow down the crowd.
No. But they're spitballing these ideas, and John from the corner goes, what if the band was named after me? And they're like,
No, he didn't say that. He said, what if it was named like, I don't know, like some random, like
Bon Jovi.
Like, you know, like, Bon Jovi, like Bon Jovi.
Yeah, what if it was something like really, like wacky and wild? What if it was like,
Now I looked at him like good
Bon,
one, John.
Like Bon Jovi, and they were all like, haha, very funny, John.
But they didn't think it was that funny. They didn't laugh.
They didn't laugh, but they were
and
like...
So he was just like, okay, cool.
They were like, it was pretty funny, John. That is your last name.
Because he was the only one who could, like, spell. He wrote all the documents, and that became the name.
Yeah, the problem with Bon Jovi as a band is that most of them are actually illiterate.
That's not...
For legal purposes, that is a joke. They can't arrest us for saying that.
Why does it have to be a problem, Kyle?
Because if we say they're illiterate and they're not, I think we can
get sued.
No,
why does it have to be a problem that they're even illiterate in the first place? That's just a thing.
Because then they can't read music.
You're a literatist.
I'm also racist.
Oh, well, that's okay.
No, it's not. So, when we were talking about Bon Jovi, what was the funniest part? And can you put that in the episode? Can you edit around the bad parts? Okay, so you know how in German, they replaced William with Wilhelm? With the German equivalent of
Helm.
William
the Helm? Helm!
My name is Helm.
Helm Neeson.
My name's Helm Neeson. Anyways.
That was...
funny.
Fast.
Is it okay to be racist? Is it okay to be racist?
Kyle, I mean... if nobody knows about it.
No! Wrong answer.
Okay.
Try again.
It's not okay.
You're there. Oh, you got one more.
Hey!
No!
Racist.
No! Well, that works.